Hello, welcome to this channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to backup a file or folder from your computer onto your Microsoft OneDrive cloud. This is my PC. I have a folder on my desktop. So to back up this folder onto my OneDrive cloud, I open OneDrive when I log in with my Microsoft accounts and password. This is my portal. So to back up a file from my PC to my OneDrive, I create a folder, my OneDrive cloud, name it backup, then I click create to create a folder. This is the folder as backup folder. So to upload the file from my PC to my OneDrive, I click on upload, then I choose a folder. Then I select the folder that I want to back up from my PC onto my OneDrive web cloud. Then I click upload to upload the folder from my PC to my OneDrive. Again, I can place the mouse or drag any file from my PC, then I drop it on my OneDrive backup folder. This will backup the file automatically. After that, refresh it. Then you find father have been backup. This is the father I've backup from my PC onto my OneDrive. Thank you for watching. Please kindly subscribe to receive an update. Thank you.